16.8% of people exhibited the red flag of divorce or family problems. I do find that one interesting because who has a family that's completely devoid of any problems? Okay, that seems like a trick red flag behavior right there. Because, I mean, everyone, being married is hard, having a family is hard. So really another way to think of this red flag behavior is you're exhibiting a red flag if you're getting divorced or if you're not getting divorced.